cows are being used with great success if the proper techniques are being used. Boy can tell you that.
Feature of this barber. You probably heard
people talking about the future. I would say there aren't too many farmers in the town with labor costs. Now we're back to a white horse plow here. This is the plow that sort of put white horse on the map. This is the hydraulic plow that Henry King put a lot of time and effort to many years ago. Like I said, I think this is sort of the Cadillac of the plow. This is the Bunker Hill Road. They raise colts and they have a stallion on their farm, which his name is H.F. Hunter's Ringo. Keystone number 4 bottom on that plow that just went through there. And again, you can see how that thing works in these dry conditions. Now, we're going to start with the Pioneer plows. Pioneer, another prolific manufacturer of plows out in Doubton, Ohio. This is their salty plow, very similar to the salty plows we saw in here from White Horse a little while ago. This is, and of course, we saw Pioneer's Milwaukee plowing here at the very beginning of our demonstration. This is a 14-inch foot lift plow. This one has a KV or converted bottom.